From the start, you can tell that LP2 by SECRETBAND isn't going to be your normal metalcore, post-hardcore album. Fronted by the Dance Gavin Dance dirty vocalist Jon Mess, and with guitar work from Will Swan, together, they are making even more music that sounds orgasmic. There is something off with the sound of this album, and it's not in a bad way. Screeching and off-tune guitar parts combined with some of the craziest vocal work I've heard in a while really brings this band to the top of my list quickly. Lyrically, Jon Mess lives up to his reputation of strange and sometimes incoherent writing style, and the band really mimics that chaotic style by having hard-hitting drums filled with impressive guitar work that changes throughout the songs, and you'll never hear the same lick twice. The album has plenty of hard-hitting riffs and insane build-ups, but the album also shines in the slowdowns and background technical talent. LP2 is SECRETBAND's second album, released on April 19th, 2019. And their first album under the record label Rise, and first album with bassist Jordan McCoy. The band used to be signed under Will Swan's personal record label named Blue Swan Records, but went with Rise Records in 2019. There are 10 tracks on the album that all have their own unique vibe to them, but with a similar enough style to keep it consistent with the overall sound. The album starts off with two distinct different screams. One more normal that you might hear in Dance Gavin Dance, with the second one coming in and sounding like nothing you've ever heard before. Some of my personal favorite songs on the album are Upgrades, Rabbit Hole, Do It Again, and Meatbag. The album artwork has some sort of demented blue-green mouse with no teeth, a single tear that looks like tar coming out of his eyes, and vomiting profusely. It really brings everything full circle. Even though the band members refer to SECRETBAND as a side project, they put a lot of what makes them unique into it. Combining the voice-frying, dirty style of Jon Mess, the guitar genius of Will Swan, the technical ability of drummer Matthew Mingus, the powerhouse sound of bass player Jordan McCoy, and the new style of Martin Bianchini to make a beautiful album that a metalhead will love. I'm giving LP2 by SECRETBAND a 10 out of 10. So what do you think of SECRETBAND and their new album LP2? Does it live up to the reputation of the members? Let me know in the comments below, and please hit the like button if you enjoyed this. As always, I am YemmyTheFerret, and this has been another album review.